We now have a welcome address from our hostel captain. Please welcome Brother Benjamin Baite. As Henry Ford would say, coming together is a beginning, keeping together is a progress, and working together is a success. Good evening, everyone.
Good evening.
Respect.
Yes!
Yes!
Yeah. big bitch. No duty is as arson as returning thanks goes the same. First of all, I would like to thank the Almighty for giving this day and for this special program, making it a grand success. Secondly, thanking all the fathers, sir, respected host captain, and you all seniors, and all of you gathered here. All the programs, songs, dance, talks, comedy, all were very, very interesting. So much of labor, love, gear you have put to give us the best ever can be. We enjoy it to the fullest. I can guarantee that even if all the amount of today Valentine's couple's love put together, the amount of love will be much more greater here. I have no regrets, even if our phone is switched off. Thank you so much, and you all will be responsible if we don't feel like going home anymore. Thank you so much for making this hostel home sweet home. As I have mentioned, that I will not be long, I have written only 30 pages. I have come to a conclusion. It's already in page 29. Before I reach page 30, brothers, together let us seek a better world, assisted by the Holy Spirit. Thank you so much. May God bless all of us. Thank you.
Yeah!